Hi Huskies, today I'm going to show you how to set Chrome as your default browser. Go down to the search bar, begin typing default. You are going to go to the default apps menu. When you get here, you will simply scroll down to where you see web browser. Click on the current web browser you have. And scroll until you see Google Chrome. Go ahead and click. The change will automatically be saved. You can exit out by clicking the X, and you're good to go.